Earlier in the season, they actually beat Arsenal 2-1. Oh, a ridiculous goal for Demarai Gray. There's that man again. They do set Saka on the back post. Saka with the finish. And it's 2-0 for the Gunners.
A really promising start to this match for Arsenal. And their transition play just looks so fast. Their crisp passes through the midfield. They won the ball in the center of the field there. And again, it's that back post player that's getting the